chance. Mm-hmm. You might get lucky if you go to the casino. We're not just talking about blackjack.
You could get a rose.
You could.
A casting call tonight for The Bachelor, Bachelorette, and we sent Wyatt Everhart to check out the talent tonight. What are you seeing out there, Wyatt?
Jamie Kelly, let me just ask you, how did I get this assignment? I mean, are you surprised?
Because you volunteered.
Jamie suggested you.
Maybe I volunteered just a little bit, just a little bit. I mean, look, I consider myself part of Bachelor Nation. I get into the show. Look, we're all there at night, every Monday night during the seasons. And look, you know, you can't help but get drawn in a little bit. Kelly, I know you get drawn in just a little bit.
Sometimes. Well,
you've asked me a few questions. You were like, why does everyone not like this Juan Pablo guy? Well, I filled you in, right? So
right.
He started off well, didn't finish so great. But I tell you, it's all about tonight here at Maryland Live. You've got between 5 and 9 o'clock tonight. Casting call here. It's real simple. It's a straightforward process. You're going to head into the casino. You're going to head up to the Rams Head Center stage. And what a venue this is here at Maryland Live. You know, we just talk about Maryland Live as if everyone's been here. I got to be honest, I haven't had a chance to actually come into the casino since they built it. It is an amazing venue. And I think one of the great things about having the casting call here is you can do a little interviewing and do your process, and you can then maybe unwind a little bit with a little bit of gaming, and so that's something that you can certainly do. Now, I want to bring my good friend Ashley back in. Now, Ashley, have you actually gone and done part of the process yet? Tell people what they can expect.
I just signed in. They gave me a little number, took a picture, and now I'm going to go in, fill out some paperwork, and get interviewed by one of the producers in a little while.
Awesome. So now, at the sign-up table, was there already a line building? We're kind of at the beginning of the event.
No, it looks like there's about maybe 10 girls waiting, filling out their paperwork right now.
Okay. Any guys up there yet? Maybe you want to be on The Bachelorette.
One guy. I saw one guy. I had no idea they were casting The Bachelorette today, too.
Okay. All right. Now, I have to ask you this question, because I thought this 2 years ago. We had a similar event in Locust Point up in the Baltimore area. And so many very beautiful girls such as yourself. And I say to myself, are you really single, or is this just like maybe I really want to get on a television show and my boyfriend just kind of lets me get away with it? I mean, come on, tell us the real story here.
I will honestly tell you that every season, my mom and I watch it together, and she's always like, how is this possible? How did these girls not have a boyfriend? And I'm like, Mom, you're sitting next to me. I don't have a boyfriend. Like, you're talking about me. So
it certainly is possible.
I don't have a boyfriend.
All right. Well. Are you nervous at all? Because, you know, you got to go before this panel. They're going to ask you a bunch of questions on camera. I know you've had some experience in journalism school, but do you feel nervous about this type of questioning?
I think that I'm lucky because I have experience. I'm a little nervous about this panel you mentioned. I didn't know there was a whole panel, but I did my video. I think they know enough about me that I won't be too nervous about what's thrown at me.
I got it. And I think by panel, I mean it's more like maybe a two-part interview. You talk to one person and maybe one more. I don't think it's quite like going to court or anything, thank goodness.
I know if I get through this, then I go to L.A. for a weekend in August, and then that's the final round.
There is a process. The final round, sort of like the final
Rose.
Yes, very good. Well, Ashley, we're wishing you the best of luck.
Thank you.
We're here till 6:30, so if you get through the process, stop back by. Let us know how it went, all right?
Definitely.
All right, so you heard it from Ashley. The line's not too bad yet. Come on down here to Maryland Live, and you could become part of the next Bachelor or Bachelorette. It may be the most dramatic season ever coming up.
It always seems to be.
All right, quickly, can we show you a quick peek at the weather? Because believe it or not, Ashley, I do have another job. I actually have to do a little forecasting around here, too. I get to do some fun stuff like this, too. And Maryland's most powerful radar, we're all clear. We're going to stay dry. Weather stays beautiful tonight for the big event. And I anticipate a nice start to your Friday. Could be a little rain Friday night on the radar. Here's the 7-day forecast. And again, the overall setup is gorgeous. I mean, right here, we're talking 70s throughout the weekend. So warming it up around here until next week. Chances for rain slim Friday night. Overall, though, a great weekend ahead. So again, no excuses. You can't say, well, it's not a great night out. I'm not going down to try out. I've thought about the Bachelor or Bachelorette. No, you're coming down, right, Ashley? Tell them
come down.
Out.
It's warm. Just wear something skimpy. You know, they want that.
Right. And I think you followed that. You're following your
advice.
All right. We like that. Kelly, Jamie, any follow-up questions? I don't know how we follow that. So
I believe Ashley's on television more than she will be on
the network show. But there's less of her each time we come to it.
Yes.
It's a good time down here, guys. We'll see you in a few more minutes.
All right. More or less with Ashley coming up.
All right. Thanks a lot for that, Wyatt.